should be able to skip a meal. And if you don't have the willpower to skip a meal, you're fat.
Two things. Go ahead, watch this whole video.
Then follow her.
And start joining the cause. We have loads and loads of creators that are supporting eating disorders and teaching you how to be good at it. The word.
I want to talk about this and me. I want to talk about food, baby.
But seriously, no, this whole thing, Cupcake, absolutely follow Cupcake. Cupcake is amazing. I haven't checked out the other creator, but I'm sure that they have plenty of amazing things to say. I don't think people talk enough about the food thing, and I certainly have not touched the topic because I, much like I say in all my videos, I'm not a doctor, not a certified personal trainer. I just am like, hey, this is what I'm doing. This is what's worked for me. But let me tell you something. It has taken me 8 years to get to where I am now. And when I first started, I had put in the services of a person that had me eating anywhere from 1,000 to 1,500 calorie deficit. And I was working out 2 hours a day, 5 days a week. And I kind of didn't stop that. I mean, I stopped the not eating thing, but I had lost like 60 pounds doing that. And I thought, oh, well, this makes sense. It didn't fucking make sense. In fact, my body was drained. I had no energy. I was fucking miserable. So please, if you are struggling, talk to someone, talk to a nutritionist. If you can't afford a nutritionist, do your own personal research, listen to your body, pay attention to the things going on, because it is super, super, super important. Please, please, please take care of yourselves. I started talking to a therapist, and I also recently started talking to a nutritionist because of this issue. It absolutely created an ED for me. I punish myself for eating, and I am barely, after 8 years, starting to learn that it is okay to rest, it is okay to eat, and it is a wild fucking journey. So please, please, please take care of yourselves. You know, make sure that you're paying attention and listening to your fucking body, man. It's hard, and there's a lot to learn, but the resources, the material is out there. If you know, if you're struggling to pay for a nutritionist or whatever, I totally get it. There are resources available. Do not be afraid to ask questions to your doctor, to certified PTs. Please take care of yourselves, because Cupcake is absolutely right. And I see a lot of videos where people think that it's okay to make it seem like a horrible thing that you want to eat. So please be careful.